how it's gonna happen to you in a year from now. Or maybe I'll be there to shake your hand. Maybe I'll be there to share the land that they'll be giving away when we all live together. We're talking about together now. Maybe I'll be there to shake your hand. Maybe I'll be there to share the land that they'll be giving away when we all live together. We're talking about together now. Morning when the paper landed in your yard. Do you know the names? Can you play their games without losing track and coming down a bit too hard? Maybe I'll be there to shake your hand. Maybe I'll be there to share the land they'll be giving away. We all live together. We're talking about together now. Maybe I'll be there to shake your hand. Maybe I'll be there to share. Talk about together now. Maybe I'll be there to shake your hand. Maybe I'll be there to share the land that they'll be giving away when we all live together. Together, together.
Shake your hand. Share the land. Shake your hand.
I'll be standing
hand,
by to help you if you worry.
Shake
no
your
more sadness,
hand,
no more sorrow.
From a national news service. In Dhaka, Pakistan, the government again urgently appealed for helicopters to drop food, water, and drugs to more than 1 million survivors of the century's worst cyclone and flood disaster, who face death unless help arrives promptly. The first American relief plane was scheduled to arrive in Dhaka from Bangor, Maine, with blankets and tents. And two small U.S. helicopters in Nepal were prepared to fly in. But the big question remained whether aid would arrive in time to save more than 1 million homeless survivors in the disaster, which Pakistan newspapers said may have taken as many as 2 million lives.